The Diamond is approaching for a maneuver. I'm sure it's familiar. Too many of you might have seen the Blue Angels perform in the past. From the right, at 400 miles per hour, the Diamond roll. All four aircraft rolling as one in this graceful 360-degree rolling maneuver. Two solo pilots are approaching once again, this time to demonstrate the inverted flight capabilities of these FA-18s. Approaching inverted from the left and right, they will roll their aircraft 360 degrees crossing over center point. The opposing inverted to inverted rolls. To the left, the Diamond is setting up for their next maneuver, the Diamond aileron roll. Approaching center point, on a signal from Commander McWhirter, all four pilots will roll their aircraft 360 degrees simultaneously. The very precise Diamond aileron roll. Let's listen in.
Aloha, Paul.
Aircraft pilots and enthusiasts who understand that difficult transition from the cruise to the landing configuration will appreciate this next maneuver demonstrated by our two solo pilots. To the right, Major Miller and Lieutenant Weiser have established a mirror image formation. But look closely, for both aircraft are in the carrier landing configuration as they approach the maneuver we call the Fortress. For Navy and Marine Corps pilots who must land their aircraft on a small and sometimes pitching deck of an aircraft carrier at sea, slow-speed flight is just as important as high-speed flight. In order to demonstrate the dirty, slow-speed handling characteristics of these Boeing FA-18s, Commander McWhirter has called an extension of landing gear and tail hooks by the four Diamond pilots, while Lieutenant Weiser, in voyage number 6, turns his smoke on and attempts to overtake them at center point at airspeeds approaching 600 miles per hour. From the left, the dirty, clean flat path. To the left, Major Miller is approaching to demonstrate the turn race the F-18. Let's watch as he executes a maximum performance, minimum radius afterburner turn, sustaining 7.5 times the pull of gravity.
Thank you.
as the four diamond pilots approach once again. You should notice two significant modifications. While the wingman, Lieutenant Commander Brontuas, and Major Collins maintain that minimum wingtip to canopy separation, the flight leader and slot pilot are both upside down. From the right, the Blue Angel, double, barbel. From behind the spectator area, Blue Angels 5 and 6 are approaching the flight line in a line abreast formation at 400 miles per hour. Having rolled their aircraft 270 degrees and crossed with minimum separation, let's watch as both pilots sustain 6 times the force of gravity required to cross their aircraft over center point. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, at 350 miles per hour, the Blue Angel Echelon Parade. Setting up for their next maneuver, Blue Angels 5 and 6 are converging on center point to demonstrate the rapid roll rate of the F-18's fly-by-wire flight control system. Crossing center point, they will complete 2 consecutive rolls, totaling 720 degrees, with a close rate of over 800 miles per hour. Ladies and gentlemen, the opposing horizontal roll. Front of the crowd to the right, Commander McWhirter is rolling out the diamond to demonstrate the awesome power of these General Electric F-404 engines. Approaching center point, he will call the four diamond pilots to select full afterburner. Watch and listen to the thunder of 8 engines producing 128,000 pounds of thrust.